Commitment 2012 coverage. Mitt Romney is taking a step forward in his pretty much invisible campaign for the Iowa caucuses. We have a new poll released Thursday from ISU, the Cedar Rapids Gazette and KCRG, and it shows Mitt Romney just 8% behind the leader, Herman Cain. But days before this poll, Mitt Romney opened up another campaign office, and it's on Ingersoll here in Des Moines. Alex Murphy shows us if this opening means Iowans will see more of Romney.
With more than 6 weeks until the Iowa caucuses, Mitt Romney is opening a new Iowa campaign office. This one in the former Blockbuster video building on Ingersoll. But neither Romney nor his campaign staff is making a big deal of the opening, nor are they making a big deal of Iowa altogether.
If they were to go full bore to try to win Iowa and lose, that damages them and could hurt his stronghold in New Hampshire.
Political analyst Dennis Goldford says the Mitt Romney campaign likely isn't making the opening of this office such a big deal because they don't want what happened 4 years ago in the caucus to happen this time around.
4 years ago, Romney really put on a full court press for Iowa. He spent a lot of time and a lot of money here. And of course, as we know, he finished a relatively distant second to Mike Huckabee in the caucuses at the beginning of January 2008.
So when Romney's not focused on New Hampshire, Goldford says he's got his eyes set on a particular group of Iowans.
He's focusing on Republicans for whom electability is the number one issue, and he claims to be the most electable. And number two, those for whom the economy and taxing and spending are more important than social issues per se.
But Iowa Republican leaders say downplaying Iowa may not help him down the road.
The people that have ignored Iowa generally have not done well in subsequent states.
Governor Branstad doesn't agree with Romney's strategy.
I think he's making a big mistake, too, by not coming here and spending more time. He wants to keep down expectations, you know. Well, his expectations may get really bad if he doesn't get a little more serious about it. Iowans don't like being ignored. They don't like being ignored. Romney's been here a few times. I think he's missing an opportunity.
Alex Murphy, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Mitt Romney is scheduled to meet with his Iowa supporters sometime on Wednesday this week.